Well, my dad, he taught me how to play squash. He was a national champion during 11 years. So I was joining him while he was playing the tournaments. I was 4 or 5 years. I started to get a racket and playing like hockey. And at the age of 6 and 7, he taught me how to hit the ball, how to get the racket. And he saw that I had a lot of abilities. I won my first title at the age of 18. And as soon as I finished my high school, I was thinking maybe to be a pro, to become a pro. And it wasn't easy to take that decision. But my parents, they were always there for me, like supporting me. I started to play PSA 2005. Right now, at this moment, I have won 22 PSA titles. I can say maybe my best tournament that I'm not gonna forget maybe was the first one that I won in Argentina. I was unseeded, so I wasn't expecting maybe getting to the semifinals, and I had my ticket back home on the semifinals, so I had to change it. I won the semifinal. I beat Borja, and that was my first tournament that I won in 2005. And then the greatest win so far on the PSA was last year at home when I beat Mohamed Elsherbagi in second round. When I win a good match, I think I just have a really big dinner. Like, I really like salmon, rice, and vegetable, and a glass of wine, white wine. And always every weekend, every Sunday, I take some ice cream. Well, I like bright colors. I like bright colors. I usually wear like gray, pink, purple, orange. And if you feel fine with that, if I feel fine on court, I think I'm gonna perform very good. Being in an atmosphere with a lot of crowd is important for me, but because I think it motivates me to play better. Yeah, it motivates me to bring my best of my level, and I enjoy it. That's the best thing. I enjoy playing.